open your eyes and open your mind. They still taking what's mine. What's mine is a $10, people. For $10, this poor young thick boy is gonna eat a roach.
Oh no.
A roach. It's going to be swallowed.
It's gonna swallow that thing fast.
Pretty good at that, right? Told me I have a place to call home. Whether in my dorm in front of the microphone, I write. If you don't fucking eat it, I'll smack you.
No!
I know I can't do that.
God, it's $10.
You don't want to do it, then don't do it.
Stop looking at me, Damien. Stop looking at me. I can't.
Looks pretty delicious to me. If you don't do it, I'm gonna do it, and you don't get $10. I'll do that shit. Yeah, it doesn't look like you're gonna do it.
So as you would expect, he didn't do such a horrible, disgusting act of indecent behavior for attention. He did not eat the roach. So I ate it so I could get the attention. But I was so upset that he didn't do it that I forgot to record myself, and I did that for nothing. And now all I have is a video of a kid almost eating a roach. Biggest regret of my life to this day. Whether in my dorm in front of the microphone, all I need to know where the fuck home is. All I need to know where the fuck I like this flow. I might have to fight this flow. My friend is a man of me that turns a wife to hoe. Tonight is cold if a man take a woman. This is how the war begins with a skin.